You are making a big mistake because you do not love this. You are making a big mistake, and I could be making a big mistake, but I refuse. I do not love this. I rebuke this witchcraft. Hello, everyone. It's Ishmael N, your priest, and I welcome you to today's video. Right now, what I'm saying to you is I want to address any situation that you're settling with. Because maybe you are frustrated, or you lazy to pray, or you feel like your prayers won't be heard, or you learn to live with it, whatever could be the cause. But remember, there are things that are not meant to stay with you. And if you can deal with them, indeed they will be gotten rid of. You see, it is just like that. But if you accept them, you live with them, they're going to stay with you. They're going to live with you. They're going to walk with you. They're going to operate with you. And that is not what we want. Hence, I am coming today. I am telling you, there are some things just like in your house. You wake up, you find a stranger there. What do you do? I have never had such of someone staying with a stranger just because, you know what I mean? You will get rid of them. You see a criminal, you hear a thief coming, trying to break in. You fight harder, you scream, you call the cops, whatever you can. But as long as that person has left your place, your house, what belongs to you, your territory, that is when you're going to leave them alone. That is why there are some things in your life that are residing, not because they are meant to, but they're invading. But just because of our mindsets, just because of our lack of knowledge, we allow them to sit with us. You be at a state where someone in your family is sick. So maybe you are the sick one. Maybe you are financially struggling. Not because it is where you are in life naturally, but because it is a spiritual attack. It is a witchcraft. Your marriage or your marital life gets messed up. Not because it is the will of God, but because it's the will of the enemy. Therefore, any witchcraft, you don't love it. Whatever situation that you have learned to live with, remember, you don't want it to be so. You don't love it. Hence, I come and I agree with you. Whatever it says is in your life as a result of witchcraft or demonic or spiritual evil attacks, I rebuke. May you be delivered from everything that is not the will of God Almighty in your life, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And if you want to book an appointment with me, my details are on the comment section below. See you next time.